like I said, I was based on actual history that goes back to, you know, goes back to 1991 when I first started rapping, like being in a group, rap group, different rap groups. And matter of fact, the members of that rap group, which was originally called the God Squad, two of them made appearances in the short films, The Trap God of the East Coast, Quamel, and King Cypher, Father Law. His name in the short films was Cypher Dawg.